Hey there, today's story is called Enough, 20 Protesters Who Changed America. Samuel threw a tea party. Harriet led the way. Susan cast her vote. Woody sang for you and me. Rosa kept her seat. Ruby went to school. Rachel wrote a book. Martin had a dream. Cesar and Dolores said no grapes. Muhammad refused to fight. Tommy and John raised their fists. John and Yoko stayed in bed. Gilbert sewed a rainbow. Jazz wore a dress. Colin took a knee. America said, "Time's up." Parkland demanded, "Never again."